So how did you get into clinical pharmacology?
So I took the scenic route. I did biomedical science as an undergrad before medicine. A lot of that was pharmacology. And then I went and did my medical training. I was always interested in pharmacology. Didn't quite see that in the medical specialties that I was training in. I spent some time in clinical trials, which is led by clinical pharmacologists, and really enjoyed it. And that led me to take on clinical pharmacology training.
And what projects are you working on at the moment?
So my interest is in medicines optimization in older people. So I'm trying to work on a polypharmacy service to try to develop that. But I'm also a general medic, so I work on acute medicine, on the medical take and on the wards. I'm involved in teaching and do a lot of that in clinical pharmacology and sort of general medicine. And so quite a few different things involved, which is why I love clinical pharmacology, because it gives you the opportunity to do whatever you like really within pharmacology, and there's lots of diversity.
And what excites you, except other than that, about pharmacology?
I think it's about its potential and the fact that no two clinical pharmacologists do the same thing. So when you meet one clinical pharmacologist, they're doing something completely separate to what other clinical pharmacologists are doing. And that diversity and the fact that we're so interested in what we're doing, we've got our own projects which we're passionate about, I think that's inspired me to become more interested in speaking to other people, working with people, and I think it's just being around lots of very interested, very engaged people. I think the people mainly, and that's what excites me.
Mm. And what would you say to someone who's thinking about becoming a clinical pharmacologist?
So I would say do it. I would say speak to some clinical pharmacologists. So you can access us through the BPS website, there's some profiles. But try and speak to clinical pharmacologists who are in your hospital or in your local area, just to see what we do, to try to do some shadowing, either in clinic or ward work or with projects, and just to get involved. We're quite friendly and we're keen to get people involved in pharmacology. So just reach out, speak to us, and if you enjoy it, then do the training.
And how do you describe clinical pharmacology and the work you do to people who aren't in this area of work, to your friends and family, for example?
So it's quite difficult. We get this question a lot, what do we actually do? And it's difficult because our work is so varied and different clinical pharmacologists do different things. But the way that I explain my job is by saying that I'm involved with the safe use of medicines, and that means that I use medicine safely within general medicine, so I'm involved with being a general medic on the take, but also involved with medicines optimization in medicines training, so both as undergraduate and postgraduate training, but also my research area and what I'm hoping to go into is the safe use of medicines in older people. So I have a sort of medicines theme all throughout and try to use that to explain what I do.